Jesus, it just as soon as you hit those thrusters, it just drops. I can't believe the speed it picks up after 20 meters. Hello. So I think I've kind of done a, well, I think I've kind of done a 180 the direction I came down from. So hopefully that'll be the way you come in.
Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah, I was oriented so the
Four,
big
three,
crater and
two,
the little crater
one,
were
engage.
right and left, and I was kind of aiming for the bottom gap when they joined together. So has anybody spoken to you about why exactly you want to turn yourself into a big creator on Akinar 3? So, you know, I'm sure there are better ways of dealing with these feelings than crashing into the ground on a 6.7G planet at the heart of the Empire in an Imperial cutter.
Orbital flight engaged.
What's your revive? Oh Jesus. Doesn't matter how rich you are, that's still a lot of money. I would, that'd be a fantastic bullseye if you did come in too close. Twenty-seven. Yeah, well, it's quite well tricked out, I think. That'd Bells and whistles, armor, shield cell banks, all that stuff.
Thrusters offline. Flight assist off.
Okay, well, you've got me locked. I don't see you, but there we go. Oh, I think I see a little black. Not sorry, black. Blue square. Yep. Not got a visual on you yet, though. Radar indicates you're in front of me. I can't believe you're doing this. It's not too late. It's not too late. Don't do it. No, but I've got your radar blip to my 1 o'clock. Oh, I think you're going to sail past me on the right hand side. Oh, there he is! Did you survive that? Coming over. Hey, that was good aiming, 3 kilometers away. But you have shields, so that's an achievement. Is that A6 prismatics? I don't think your thrusters are going to work. Let's be fair. I don't know, can I get under a wing and flip you off?
Thrusters online.
Oh my giddy aunt, he survived. That's magnificent. Standing to attention. What a phallic ship. Get your gear down and throw it forward, you'll land perfectly.
Landing gear deployed.
By Jove, I think he's done it. Success? Oh my god. That is just a testament to Imperial Manufacturing. Bask.
Drive assist on. High gravity warning.
I couldn't actually deploy my SRV when I landed the first time, and I thought it was because of the terrain. Turns out I didn't have the base switched on. Oh wow, the Conda's massive. I imagine at least on a high G planet, when you kind of do the high speed stuff, you're not going to be flying about all over the place.